Let's go. Second man to ever hit 100 on a glitched map, I'm pretty sure.